right down the middle of the track for some state cruise automatic.
On that corner of Sherman, and not the able to step down around the corner, stayed
off into the right and carried on going. He wouldn't even go. You can tell the brake won't go that fast, but you know, it doesn't matter. Uh oh, as well, the train's coming out again. Yep. Starting to go a bit.
They've changed their mind and decided to rub this one.
We've just literally let a fall as well. Really likes that 10 seconds of that other side of the corner. No, it doesn't mean anything to the other one. Because we've run out of power. We've just literally left 10 seconds of that. Have you looked out the window? Red sky coming up behind the grey clouds as well. It was really nice across Paul Key. Big like greyish clouds and then around the edges, it was really nice and there, yellow, orange and red. I wanted to take a picture of it, but I couldn't. How not?
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about.
Because we were moving. The camera then captured it. And you need to be stood there to see it really. Ned's you know, got a really good camera, he ain't got no time to see it.
No,
oh great, here we go. No, he ain't.
Can't see his model then.
It's happening again though.
We'll still be there.
Just going to be.
Yeah.
Yeah. What?
Right.
Who's died?
Yeah, that fight.
One what? What, when the bus turned in? Where was that? Cornwall. They're going to have a pretty bad day, aren't they? What? One or something come to the TV channel or something. Well, I'll give it. What's that train doing there? That train is not in service. It's wrecked in usual.
You say, yeah.
I bet they're up on the ice skating as well. walking up. Oh well, less time to work. I ain't going to get there till after 9 now. So I'm only going to have to wrap up 2 hours work, there's what. I just hope fucking Terry tells him. I just hope Terry tells them or gets that mess. They probably haven't started work yet. It might not even be working today. But the main thing is, yeah, that's his actual phone. So he got the message from the whatever he sees. It's Jeanette's not even in for mine anyway. All the office has been apart from that. So I'm going to start the same time as them by the looks of it. Actually, no, I don't know. I probably might not even get to 10 o'clock at this rate. It's conked out completely. There's a train out on the other side of the rails, and that's conked, not in service. And I'm stuck looking at the back of someone's house and vicious. Lately.
Train is fucked.